Hello everybody and welcome to another Gaz vlog, I guess. I am determined to bring you guys more content on this channel. You took the time out of your day to subscribe here. There's 35,000 of you guys waiting for more lessons and stuff like that. And by the way, if you're expecting lessons on this channel, there will be more lessons in future. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my main channel, you can get over there. All the main lessons are coming on that channel, on the normal Gareth Evans channel. Just to let you guys know, but in the interest of getting more content on this channel and introducing some of you to the behind the scenes things, I'm going to start just vlogging, just day-to-day stuff, how I'm going about generating the content that I do on my main channel, the other channels as well. And we reignited the Brew channel, formerly the Music Brew. If any of you guys have subscribed over there, we're taking a more relaxed feel. It's going to be more of a chat show type of thing. We'll be talking about things that we're interested in, like TV, games, films, that sort of stuff. Popular culture, basically. You can check it out on the Brew channel if you're interested in that. But here, we're going to be behind the scenes. And also, my gaming channel too, which kicked off last year. It's doing really well. Again, behind the scenes, this is what this is all about. So it's Monday today, and some of you may have seen that yesterday I released the video for my latest interpretation, which was Angels by Robbie Williams. And it got such a fantastic response. Thank you everybody who did comment and click like. I was overwhelmed by how well it did, because it's an older song. You don't expect a video of a song like that to do so well, but it did really well. And for that, I am grateful. Just thank you. So I finished my last interpretation yesterday. It's gone, it's out. So from now up until a week on Friday is when I want to release my next interpretation. So we've got just under 2 weeks now. So it's a week on Friday, that's what, 10, 11 days. I'm obviously going to be producing the guitar lessons for Angels during this week, hopefully releasing them on Friday. Guitar lessons and tabs, that'll go out on my main channel. But in the meantime, I need to start working on my next interpretation, because this is what I want to try and do this year, is getting out two interpretations per month at least, because I want to bring more content. And now we've got things kind of in place for the music, for the Brew, and also on the gaming channel, that's running really smoothly. I want to start vlogging on this channel, so I'm going to hopefully be producing a lot more content on each of the channels now. We've got Jamie here doing the editing and backing me up, assisting me. There's no reason why I can't do this, and I am more than motivated to do it now. Hopefully you can go through the journey with me on this channel here, as like a behind the scenes type of thing. So the next couple of weeks, at the very least, I'm going to be talking mainly about making my next interpretation. I don't know what it's going to be yet. I've got some notes here from the main suggestions on my video yesterday, because I did ask in the comments what you guys wanted me to do next. Stitches by Shawn Mendes was one of the biggest and most requested ones recently. Love Yourself by Justin Bieber, head and shoulders above all the rest. So far as the amount of requests for that song. And Kiss Me by Ed Sheeran, that did pretty well. The other one was Sorry by Justin Bieber. I did work a little bit on that before I went on holiday in early January. I was also working a little bit on A Roar by Katy Perry. That's another highly requested one, but it's slightly older than these new ones here. Stitches from Shawn Mendes, I have heard before. Love Yourself, I hadn't heard that until last night when I gave it a first listen, and I didn't realise that Ed Sheeran actually wrote the song. Not a big Justin Bieber fan. It's not that I dislike him, it's just that I'm not attracted to the music. Love Yourself, I did like that song because of the fact, obviously, Ed Sheeran I'm a big fan of. And so there's a good chance that I'm going to get something sorted for Love Yourself today. What I'm going to do is leave the camera on, and I'm going to go through my process, start listening to these songs, seeing what I can put together. I'm going to grab my guitar in just a second, and we'll see how that goes. And hopefully you are entertained by it. So big opening speech out of the way. Let's get on with it. Okay. So we've been working on Love Yourself 10 minutes or so, maybe less. Figured out most of it. That's the main chorus, sorry, verse. Got somewhere with it. I want to add a capo though, because there's far too many barcodes in there, you may have noticed. Let's have a look now, which is going to minimize our amount of barcodes. Maybe capo 4. That works. Capo 4 works. Capo 2 is the other option, but you do always have a B minor in there. So I'm going to keep working on this and seeing where I can take it. This is obviously, I'm going to keep listening to the music and play along with it to see which works best. That's the way that I do it. Let's go. Okay, so we've got two options now for with regards to how to arrange the Love Yourself. I've got capo 2 down tuned to D on the 6th. Gives you a nice open sounding main chorus chord. The other option is obviously capo 4. So it's I've got to try and compare now and see which ones are the best to arrange. And what I'll do, I've obviously worked on the chorus there, I'll work a little bit on the verses and try and fit it in. Obviously what I've done there is I've stuck in the vocal chorus as well as the chords. What I'll do is I'll stick in the vocal bits, a vocal line, as well as the chords in the verse and the bridge sections, and we'll see which fits best. For now, I personally feel that the capo 2 position is the better because of the nice open chorus, like the way it kicks in. I'm only comparing, not how it play. I can play it fine in each position. I'm just comparing the sound. And there's one bar chord in the second fret position, which is bad news for you guys, I guess, who aren't so keen on bar chords. But I'm going to work on capo 2 down tuned to D on the 6th for now, because it sounds better. And ultimately, it's all about how it sounds, not about what you're playing. And sorry, low battery. It's not about what you're playing and how good it looks. It's how it sounds is the main thing, I think. Personally, right now, that's what I think. Okay. Okay, so I guess I'm going to wrap this up now. We've been here for 35 minutes. The camera's been on the whole time since I started this vlog. And I'm just about getting the gist of it. I've still got a lot of work to do. I'll probably go home and have a play with it. Hopefully you enjoyed this little insight. I'm going to conclude this vlog right now. But firstly, we're going to... Jamie's going to say hi.
Hi.
So just to prove to you that we are sat here, this is a working day for me. This is what I do day to day. I was working on gameplay this morning. Jamie's been working on the intro, the nice new intro you heard on this video. He's working on last morning. We're probably going to do some of the brew very soon. He's been editing some gameplay footage. Obviously, I've been arranging. And obviously I'm going to work on this later on. We're going to do some brew. And I've got to go home in an hour, pick up the kids from school, and that type of stuff. typical day in Goliath Media. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm going to try and do this maybe every day. I want to try and capture the whole arrangement process. So you can see how very raw the arrangement was now. I'm not committed to Love Yourself yet. I might get to a certain stage with it and then decide it's no good because I can't fit in the vocal melody or whatever. But this is my problem. See, sometimes I'm not committed to things. I don't follow things through because I don't feel like they sound that good. This might end up the same. We don't know yet. But hopefully, if you guys are enjoying this type of video, click the thumbs up button. And I might do this every day this week. I might do it every day for 2 weeks. I might do it every other day, depending on how you respond, I guess. So it's all down to you whether you want this type of content. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you again in the next video. And as always, until then, bye for now.